Good morning from the heart, April 18th, Matthew 13, verse 45 and 46. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant seeking beautiful pearls, who, when he had found one pearl of great price, went and sold all that he had and bought it. By comparing the kingdom of heaven to a pearl, Christ desired to lead every soul to appreciate that pearl above all else. The possession of the pearl, which means the possession of a personal savior, is the symbol of true riches. It is a treasure above every earthly treasure. Christ is ready to receive all who come to him in sincerity. He is our only hope, our Alpha and Omega. He is our sun and shield, our wisdom, our sanctification, our righteousness. Only by his power can our hearts be kept in the love of God. On one occasion, Christ warned his disciples to beware how they cast their pearls before those who had not discernment to appreciate their value. Give not that which is holy unto the dogs, he said. Neither cast you your pearls before swine, lest they trample them under their feet and turn again and rend you. When people show themselves unimpressionable, unable to appreciate the pearl of great price, when they deal dishonestly with God and with others, when they show that the fruit they bear is the fruit of the forbidden tree, beware lest by connecting with them you lose your connection with God. Trust, as it is in Jesus, sets us right and keeps us so. The truth is an anchor to the soul, both sure and steadfast. But the truth is no truth to those who do not obey it. When men and women drift away from the principles of truth, they always betray sacred trust. Let every soul in whatever sphere of action make sure that the truth is implanted in the heart by the power of the Spirit of God. Unless this is made certain, those who preach the word will betray holy trust. Physicians will make shipwreck of the faith. Lawyers, judges, senators will become corrupted, and yielding to bribery will allow themselves to be bought and sold. Those who do not walk in the light as Christ is in the light are blind leaders of the blind. Clouds they are without water, carried about of winds, trees whose fruit wherewith, without fruit, twice dead, plucked up by the roots. Hope you have a great day today. Live from the heart.